but it's not good enough for Jomo Cosmos.
Not yet. Party stayed on his line.
Well, it's a very interesting tactic that Carara kicks have employed here, because we've seen the long ball being employed twice now. This is Tabiso Khalele. Be a hero if Carara kicks can hold on to this situation. Very early days yet. The benefit for Cosmos in this situation is that the goal has come before the 10-minute mark. They've got another 80 minutes to try and fight their way back into contention. To do that, they need two goals. There's an opportunity now, the equalizer! Just immediately coming from Jomo Cosmos. That's the way to fight back, and Gwekwerere is the man.
Having missed quite a number, Gwekwerere on Thursday, he was a player that showed quite a bit of hunger, was shooting from side just about anywhere, tight angles now and then, but this time he was more in the center of the striking role, in fact right inside the 6 yards area. What a nice tap, beautiful.
A little bit of a goal mouth scramble, and Khaba was left on the ground. Gwekwerere beating More from close range. This is really scintillating stuff.
Cleverly taken. You can see he picked this spot there. He didn't just blast it, almost side footing it, but what now?
Pere with a goal for Jomo Cosmos. Jomo Zona will know.
And the weather as well is very conducive for good.
First division England stream ahead of Black Aces by just 1 point. The chance for Cohen. Lots of instructions coming from Edward More. So Cohen across the area, opportunity. It's a great save from More. Strong right hand. Wow, Carara kicks have been a little lucky here.
Brilliant. That's a great save. One-handed save. Look at the power from that header. And almost off balance, and yet there was enough.
Let's have a look at this again. William Songwe, you wanted to see it. Here it is.
That's a powerful header. That's great action. Of course, there were claims from the Cosmos players to say that it was Gwekwerere once more. Good height, look at that. Was it inside? But how can you judge when the ball is in mid-air?
Well, judgment would have had to be made by the assistant referee on the near side, of course, who would have had a perfect touch. But from the camera angle, behind the goal of Edward More, it did look as if he'd started to make the save from just behind the goal line. Well, then, that's just your disadvantage. Now, Gwekwerere trying to make some of the running himself, runs into Prince Khlela. I say that November is doing a lot of defending for a man who's been brought into the Carara kick starting lineup. Go in front for the first time in the game. Gwekwerere has gone down injured in the meantime. It looked like his left ankle was clipped by November.
And now you.
In front again. Meantime, Gwekwerere been fouled. Chasteron wasn't too far away from that action, and as Gwekwerere goes down, Pinar looks on as the man who brought him down.
Good effort by Gwekwerere.
Well, we did see the protest before the beginning of the match. It was made by Jomo Cosmos. We don't have, on how the team sheet we were given, the Nigerian at the Vaal University of Technology in Vanderbijl Park. Jomo Cosmos. One, Carara kicks one. Carara kicks have gone in front. The ninth minute from Tomanyana. Gwekwerere scored almost immediately back, but it's not good enough for Jomo Cosmos. And 1-1, it'll be Carara kicks to go through to the Premier League. We still have the second half to come in the University of Technology down in the Vaal. And please join
up a little bit of immaturity, perhaps, Zane?
Yeah,
certainly is a handful and one of the danger men on the kick side. Now, from the free kick, what a wonderful save. But did that go over the line? The referee decided not. It looks like a wonderful save from here. Let's take a look at the replay. See the keeper is behind this line there. Oh my goodness.
Yeah, but from that angle, it's inconclusive.
It's inconclusive,
it is very difficult. Yeah.
He may be behind the line, but does that mean the ball went over?
Yeah, look at his feet, his first half. I think Cosmos have been more cohesive in the build-ups, more fluid when in possession, and looking the more dangerous. So it's intriguing. And let's see what happens.
It's advantage Carara kicks, but all the work for Jomo Cosmos to do. It's not over yet. Let's hope for an exciting second half. We rejoin our commentators Kevin Evans and William Shongwe.
Well, thanks very much, TG, and yes, certainly to Michael Pinar. Well, there are medals that are available, the National First Division trophy, gold medals and silver medals. Who will get gold? Who will get silver?
Go. To secure the lead or the draw.
course, it'd be an almighty celebration in the free state. There's a shot that has gone into the back of the net. There's no repeat of what happened at the Charles Mopeli Stadium here for Edwin Morey. Gwekwerere grabbed.
Disappointed in pass when he played for Swallows and whoever else that he played for. But I'm going to tell you, he's always showed promise, Gwekwerere. And today, in fact, on Thursday, we saw him. He was really chasing for everything. Amongst tall defenders, include Pinara in that list, jumps the highest of all, and it's into the net. Poor marking. Look at where Pinara was, into the far post.
Look at the similarities as to the goal that was disallowed, or play was allowed to continue at the Charles Mopeli Stadium, and this save. It was about there that the ball was pushed back into play. This time, Morey can't do the same thing. Unbelievable.
And this time, we had the right cameras in the right place to be able to pick it up. And of course,
Jomo Cosmos are back in the APSA Premiership. Oh, look at Jomo Sono. Oh, he's emotional. He's almost in tears.
And of course, the Tata's close by to celebrate with Danny.
Larry Cohen's there. And such abject disappointment for Carara Kicks. Let's give a moment to the visiting side here today. They played their part. They won the coastal stream of the National First Division. And they deserve their place in these playoffs, but they haven't been able to come up with the goods. They will play, though, in further playoff matches, Carara Kicks. But Jomo Sono, the day belongs to Jomo Cosmos. And Jomo Sono is back.
And you know,
you have to put up with all the refereeing decisions. Mm. You know, when you go down there, as we've seen, even in the lower leagues of the Vodacom and the third division.